Cardi B unveils her new face, extreme plastic surgery. Cardi B has a brand new face, and it looks disturbingly different than we've seen in the past. Cardi's been open about her plastic surgeries to her body. But she appears to have gotten a full-on facelift. In newly leaked images, Cardi openly talks about getting surgery when she was just a teenager. By talking about it, Cardi said she feels so vindicated. But even when I was 18 and became a dancer, I had enough money to afford to buy boobs, so every insecurity that I felt about my breasts was gone, she continued. When I was 20, I went to the urban strip club, and in the urban strip clubs, you had to have a big butt. So I felt insecure about that. It took me back to high school. So I got my ass done. And then I felt super confident. Cardi's also been vocal about her many cosmetic procedures, which included teeth veneers, liposuction and another breast augmentation, after the 2019 birth of her daughter, Culture, as well as the rough recovery time involved. Older photos of the rapper reflect a fresh and natural face, only a few years ago. Fans know that Cardi B decided to go under the knife around that time, but are now begging her to stop the plastic surgery nightmare. Her followers are pleading with the Bodak Yellow rapper for stop the madness before her face is destroyed. People called her ugly, so she went and fixed the ugly and voila. One fan commented, her face looks like a huge tumor. Another said, her nose is the worst. A follower commented, looking like cat face. Another snarked. So friends, this is the latest news about Cardi B's new face, extreme plastic surgery. Hope you all enjoy the video, give a like, comment below, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe.